What's up, everyone? This is James Riller, and welcome back to some more Police Simulator. And we finally unlocked the photo camera tool. And we also got the minor accident call-out. And we unlocked a new neighborhood. So I'm assuming that we did enough then. Since we unlocked all this stuff. See, I'm not quite understanding because, like, I think, like, no, I guess any you can unlock, like, fully star out one area, I guess, or you can, like, start a new area. But, I think I'm just gonna stay in North Point, maybe try to get as much of that accomplished, if we can. Let's see if we can do this correct stuff. Actually, hang on here. Options. Let's see. Parking, speeders, minor accident. Okay, so no, we need to go to Chester. Okay. I was hoping we could have stayed in the same area, but I guess not.
We've been getting a lot of calls concerning the parking situation over the last few days. Will you keep your eyes open, officer?
Copy that.
Okay. Right now, it's doing parking tickets. Well, I don't want to do parking tickets. Ah, okay. There we go. Clear the accident, right? Report injury. The people and drivers trying to identify and resolve car accident. Remember to form a thorough investigation and give them reports. Okay. Oh my gosh.
I have a person who's been injured, requesting an ambulance. Let me know what you saw.
I lost control of my car. I admit it, officer.
Okay.
Show me your driver's license and, if available, proof of insurance, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Okay. Any officers available?
Can you hear me?
We need assistance.
I'm still in shock, but I'm all right. Okay, more shock than hurt. Can you make it to the ambulance on your own? We need to take a closer look. Okay, Doc.
Assuming
I can
we're
manage.
Okay. I'm not really quite for sure how we do this.
This is Patrol 4561.
Oh my gosh,
I can take that.
Coming in now. DUI test.
Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk.
Oh, he was driving under the influence. What about drug test?
You'll take a test to see if you're driving under the influence of drugs.
No. Okay.
Please take your accident report.
This report is basically blank.
Wait, what? Actually, since he was driving under the influence, he's gonna just get handcuffed here.
I have to arrest you for driving under the influence of alcohol. Please move on to the sidewalk.
Please, officer.
can't believe they make you, like, do it. Wait, where's the ambulance? They picked up one person.
Hello, officer.
This might be broken. I can't do anything with them.
See a doctor.
No, switchblade was in the back.
Can you stand up and walk with me to the ambulance?
Yeah, I think I can walk.
Okay. Let's see. I need to equip photo camera. Nope, that's not right. Nope.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
There's a traffic jam in your vicinity. Tow truck will be sent to your location as soon as the route is clear.
I don't know what this ambulance guy, how long that takes. I don't know if by doing that fixes anything or not. Oh, this guy's... Did this... happen? Same accident?
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
That was just not even the right guy.
Tow truck will be at your location as soon as possible.
How you doing, officer?
This is, to me, I don't know if this is broken or why it's taking so long for ambulance to do that.
Okay, what's going on? Can you hear me?
I have some pain, but I think I was lucky.
Okay, great. We need to get you to the ambulance anyway for further examination. Can you walk
kindly
on your
allow
own?
Me to frisk
yes,
you in case you have any illegal items.
I'll go to the ambulance.
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
That is like so much to do on an accident. I don't know why they're taking so long for the tow truck to show up. Oh, there it is. This car is breaking everything. I I think that car is messing everything up. Maybe I need to do hand gestures for the car to move around or something. I wasn't even thinking about that. Wait, how far do I run?
Yo!
Was it? It was right here, right? Okay, I finally got cleaned up. Okay. My guy had a super sight.
I'm writing you a ticket for littering. That will be $25.
You're ruining my day.
Tell me what you saw.
I used my turn signal. I did nothing wrong.
I'd like to see your ID and car insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
See, like, I'm not really quite for sure what I'm exactly looking for here. That's like my only issue, because it's so small, I can't really see what I'm reading here. Like, same with like the expiration date stuff and all that. Let's see here.
All right, I'm just collecting a sample to check if you had any alcohol while driving. I'm just collecting a sample to see if you used any drugs while driving.
Good on that. Okay. Let's see what this guy has to say.
Can you tell me what you saw?
All of a sudden, this person turned. No turn signal, nothing.
Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Left turn signal on.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Okay, so expiration. I think that's right. Like I said, it's so small. I don't know why that's small compared to the insurance.
Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk.
Okay, good on that.
I just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances.
Good on that. Okay. Let's see, can we interview? Okay, interview that person.
Can you describe what you saw?
That driver didn't use the turn signal and caused an accident, officer.
Okay, I guess not then. Before we do that, let's...
Your shift is over, officer.
I know what I did wrong. I didn't take pictures first and then give the accident report. I think that's what I did wrong.
Here's your accident report.
Seems okay. Thank you, officer.
You should be fine. We're not gonna.
I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
And then
tow truck will arrive at your location shortly, officer.
Issue violation. Driving. No turn signal.
I'm fining you $60 to $150 for failure to use a turn signal as required.
You're ruining my day.
Okay, and then give him the.
Please take your accident report.
Thank you, officer.
Okay. So that should be good. And then this, we'll call it a truck.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Okay.
Sure, it'll be with you shortly.
And see how our shift went. Did pretty good.
Hello, officer.
Probably got the most points I've ever gotten, so doing accidents correctly gives you a lot of points. Hopefully we can rank up super quick and move on to another thing. See, to me, like, I mean, I know there's a lot to do, but at least it gives you something to do. That's good for like a video or whatever, doing that sort of thing. I'd rather do that than just hand out parking tickets or do the car. I think I did that car on the way there, so we'll leave that go. Alright. Oh, that's a parking spot. I don't know. It's kind of a weird parking spot to have right there. I really like, need to fix that because that was super laggy. Here we go. Should rank up, you would think. Oh, sweet, we don't like patrol car, right? You don't like patrol car accident. Manage and clear traffic accident scenes caused by your own patrol car. Oh, okay, no, we did get the patrol car, okay. But that didn't take as long as I thought it would. And we also unlocked a new neighborhood. Awesome. Alright, so that's going to do it for this video. Hope you enjoyed it. Like I said, I'm enjoying it so far. Next episode, we will get into the car and hopefully try not to crash, and we will drive around and see how that goes. Hopefully it goes pretty smoothly, and hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know if you want to keep seeing it, and I will catch you in the next video.